Next up, we got AK Hill or Akil 1234, Indian Trophy Hunter 5678. Okay, and yeah, so 43 platinums, 50% complete. Well, okay, 46.58 if you want to be specific, but 50% completion rate, 61 games completed. Okay, it's all right, but you hiding something, so that's not really good. But all right, so what you been playing recently? Singularity. Just look like you're boosting online on Singularity, and then s fall for Cybertron. Well, you better get on that ASAP because Activision likes to turn the power switch off on a couple games. Not good. That Sniper Ghost Warrior. Oh, okay. Look like, I guess if you're possibly done with the online, maybe. But all right. So yeah, it's time to check on that list. All right, so let's see here. We got a bunch of easy games. Ashes Cricket, okay, and then Assassin's Creed 2, but that's the only thing I see, and then everything else is not really completed. But all right, but might as well finish Brotherhood and Revelation. Maybe did the online, I don't know. Next is Akin 2. If you finish that, that'd be great. And then for Batman, you have Arkham Asylum almost done. So I don't know what the latch hope you need. It's probably either the regular challenge, maybe one of the combat challenges, or hard mode. I don't know. But finish that. And then you're almost done with Arkham City, so get that done. Then in Arkham Origins. Oh, yeah, I'm assuming you did the online. I'm not really going to check, but I hope you did. Nothing much on Battlefield. And then BioShock 2. Guess you did do online, maybe. I guess we'll check on that. Infinite, all right. Finish that, it'll be great. Blackout Retribution, you're almost done with that, so finish that if you can. Blaze Rush, all right, good. And then another easy game, a bunch of other games you haven't really done. Mile for two, what do you need left on that? It's probably Special Ops, maybe Special Ops. I'm gonna assume it's Special Ops. What else? Okay, so Castle Storm, okay, it was great, you got that. And then Color Guardians, easy. And then I'm gonna assume you did the online for these also, and you just need the single player stuff. Maybe I'll check Crysis 3. I know I boosted you in Crysis 3, so we'll see what you need there. And finish Darkstars, that'd be great, but delete Darkstars 2 because you don't really need to play that one. Detour, okay, this is easy though. And then a bunch of other games you haven't really done or completed yet. Deadpool, if you get that, that'll be great. Disc Jam, a lot of people getting this game completed. I guess I'll check it out whenever I can. But yeah, Drawn to Death, all right, it's good. Drive Club, I guess we can check what you need left on it, as long as a lot of DLCs. Hopefully you got Drive Club VR to the online for both bikes and VR. What else? Fear 2, I guess I'm gonna have to check that. I'm not sure much about the online stuff, but we'll see. Far Cry 2, we could check that too. And Blood Dragon, nice classic. Okay, and then FIFA 12, that's good. I don't know if you still can do DLC or not, but if you can't, that kind of sucks, but it's good you got the platinum. Another easy game. And then God of Wars, I don't know what's going on with this, but at least finish the God of War set, especially essentially if you got that online trophy. I don't know if you did, but please finish God of War. And then just a bunch of easy games. God of Hands, I don't know if that's easy, but 5.43 is definitely not. Okay, so that's kind of good you got that. Then you got Happy Dungeons, Hateful Boyfriend, Locken, I don't know. But okay, that's good you got those. And Infamous, oh, you got the Infamous set. Just need, what do you need? Oh, First Light, that's the last one you need. Yeah, if you get that, that'd be great. But that's a good Infamous set right here. Nothing on Jak and Daxter. You got Killstreak done, okay, nice. Killzone, okay. Ooh, Killzone 2. Oh, you haven't done the DLC. Wait, no, I don't know what it is. Let me check, I'll check it. But Killzone 2, 3 in multiplayer, nice, okay. That's good. Level 22, okay. Little bit of Planet Karting, nice. And then Almost done with Limbos. So you can get those. That'd be great. Medal of Honor. Nice. And then you just gotta finish the other one. Oh, damn. Alright. Shit. Look like you can basically just finish Medal of Honor if you can. Mega Man 10. Nice. Two more trophies. I don't know. I'm not really gonna check that, but okay. Mercenaries 2. If you finish that, that'd be great. Shadow Mortar. Okay. DLC. And then Monster Jam. Nightclub. Pretty sure. I don't know for sure if you did the online. I guess we'll check that. Apocalypse. We need one more trophy. I guess we can check that. Pacific Rift, we check that too. Got the preludes done. Nice. And then Need for Speeds. Need Hot Pursuit. Most Wanted Rivals. And if you, I guess I'm going to have to check the run. But if you finish, well, you only got Rivals done, I guess. I mean, get Hot Pursuit done, I guess. I don't know. Finishing speed, Operation 7, nice, you got that done. Park Plant Plus, okay. Paddlings, alright. And then, I don't know what this is, but it's good, you got the plat, nice. Pinball Arcade, yeah, you kind of screwed yourself over with that. I don't know if you got all the DLC, but if you do, thumbs up to you. You can probably complete it, but man, it's kind of tough to see that on the list. Prince of Persia. Okay, if you get that, that'll be great. And a prototype, yeah, finish that please before you finish the second one, that'll be good. Nothing much. Quantum Theory, you got a long way to go on that, but Refresher Battlegrounds, okay, nice, you got it done. Okay, and then Resident Evil, you got 4 or 5, Raccoon City, and I'll say Resistance 2, but sorry, 4 or 5 and Raccoon City, you get those, that'll be great. And then everything else, I'm not sure, finish them maybe. Resistance 2, we have to check that, see if you did the online. But you got Burning Skies done, so that's good. Resistance 3, you can basically do it off. I mean, there's no online trophies, so that's great for that. Nothing on Sam and Max. Severed, okay. That's good. Let's see, Shadows of the Dam. And we're gonna have to check that. The Singularity, you are boosting it. I guess we'll check that too. And then Spec Ops. Sports Champions, nothing. Starhawk, oh, let me have to check on Starhawk too. Ah, my mouse can stop being stupid. Okay, Cyber, finish that, that'll be great. Easy game, ill, easy game. And then a bunch of other games you ever done. Last of Us, oof, that might be a bad one right here. We're gonna see what you need left on that. You got Hawks 1 and 2. Okay, that's nice. Nice, you got some games. You did some, finished some games. That's good. Get some Tomb Raiders done. Especially the Transformers. That's probably one of the games you guys are going to have to do. That might be top priority right there. Just the Transformers. Get those. And, of course you do that. Of course you do the Trines. But, yeah. Uncharted, you got. Oh, okay. So you finished 3 and 2. Nice, you got everything. So you just need what, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3. So you need 3 remastered, and then that's it. And then 4 Lost Legacy, and you'd be fine from there. You got Wake Up Club, Welcome Park, and that's basically it. Oh, WW13. Most likely, I don't even think you got the online for that, but I guess I'll check that. But yeah, first trophy is God of War 3. You finished that. First platinum is Medal of Honor. Nice. That's a nice first plan. That's good to see that. Alright. So, let me see now. What is this? Oh, Bioshock 2. Oh, yeah, I haven't even finished the online yet. Yeah, you definitely need to do that. Definitely finish the online trophies for that. What is this? Crisis 3. Let me see. Okay. You did the online. Oh, you finished everything. Okay. That's good. What else? Drive Club, what do you need left? The last 2 trophies, and then you complete a tour. Just beat 1 event on each track. And that's basically it. Nothing else. Yeah, just 1 event on each track. Alright. Well, alright. Anyways, for Fear 2. In a rank sale. Oh, didn't even do it. Far Cry 2. Oh, you got everything. Nice. Okay. Alright. So you basically just plat yours now. Good. Okay, Killzone 2, what do you need left? Elite, hard mode, beat the game without dying, melee, and then you got all the DLC. Oh, nice. Okay, so you basically got Killzone 2 Platinum. Midnight Club, what do you need for this? Let me see. I don't remember the online trophies for this. Offline races. I think you're good. Yeah, I think you're good. Okay, that's fine. All right, so Motorstorm Apocalypse. What is this? Oh, the cards. And that's it. Yeah, you got everything else. Okay. Pacific Rift. Have you done the online? Oh, you did the online. Okay. Oh, wait. Damn, you didn't do the online for DLC, but you can plat the game, but you cannot 100% it. Oh, that sucks. But you did, but you can basically plat the game, so you're fine with that one. The run, do you have that one trophy? Yes, you do. Okay, you're good. Resistance 2. Yeah, Killing Machine. No, you don't have that. Okay. Shadows of the Damned. What do you need left on this? Oh, play the game twice. That's not that bad. Oh, you beat in easy mode. You could have easily got that. Yeah, you could have easily gotten that. You can basically glitch that one. So most likely you're good. Singularity. What do you need left on this? I know you still need to do the online. Yeah. So probably. Let me see. Monster. Oh, soldier stuff. Creatures versus soldiers, and then just keep playing matches. Oh yeah. Okay. Sports. Why not check Sports Champions? What the hell? I don't care about that. Starhawk. Let me see. Oh, yeah. That kind of sucks. I'm pretty sure this is an online trophy, and I couldn't even do it either. So that kind of sucks. Damn, dude. Oh man. Actually, when did you get that trophy? June. I don't know when to shut off. June 30th, 23rd. So I guess you were working on it and it kind of just stopped, maybe. I don't know. The Last of Us. If you done the DLC. Oh, you done. You did it. Okay. And the last thing you need. Okay. Oh, you're good. Okay. Nice. All right. W13. You don't have King of the World, so it doesn't matter. All right. Well, final results. I don't know what you are hiding, but that's a no-no. Clean up a lot of games. You need more platinums, more PSN games, and more trophies. So I'll give you a 2.3 out of 10. I'll see you on the next review. Bye.